Hello, welcome to part 41 of Resident Evil 8 Village. Okay, is there nothing I can craft? Nope. Is there anything around here? Nope. Right then, let's go kick fuck our Heisenberg. Found you. Yep. You done. How many bullets does this thing have? I know this is unlimited, but how much did Chris build into it? Kinda.
It's hopeless.
Nope. No, what the fuck would I be impressed by you? Oh, I can't use that against him. Okay. Don't care.
With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No, Rose is Evelyn's true complete form. She will grow to fully control her cousins. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. She will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours. Where are you? Show yourself.
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her babies? And you are truly special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! Coward! Come on and face me!
Oh, shit. Shouldn't have said that.
Don't worry. Your death will come back. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity, blood.
Crazy bitch. Thank you for watching part 41. I'll see you in part 42.